Again, rows 1 through 4 to the elite access line. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are... important first class cabin, if you are in first class, please board through the elite access line.
This is a special announcement. For security reasons, please keep your luggage and all packages with you at all times until they are checked. Unattended baggage will be removed immediately for inspection and may be damaged or destroyed. For security reasons, do not accept packages that do not belong to you.
Must be securely stowed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin. Prior to pushback from the gate, please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. Personal cellular telephones may be used while parked at the gate with the main cabin door open. We will advise you when they must be turned off. For customers seated in a row of seats identified by the words, "No children this row," please review the white safety card in the seat pocket in front of you. If you cannot meet the standards or are unwilling or unable to perform the actions possibly required of you without injury, please notify a flight attendant for reseating. The use of some portable electronic devices is prohibited while on board the aircraft. Once airborne, you will be advised when the use of approved devices such as personal computers and compact disc players is permitted. A complete list of approved devices may be found in the Continental magazine.
Regular headphones, right?
Yeah.
How do I take this back? There we go. Oh, what I do?
See, look at the movies.
Does it have regular channels? It's not direct.
I'm doing
another
thing. I'm
sitting
back in. Probably middle, but I could be wrong.
22E.
just saw Valentine's Day, not Valentine's Day.
Is that on?
I'm watching.
All seat backs and tray tables are in a full upright and locked position. Using any portable electronic device, with the message, please turn it off and stow it for the duration of the flight. Also, at this time, we'll be coming through the cabin picking up all remaining service items that we're giving to throughout the flight. Lieutenant Torlins, we'd like to welcome you to Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Local time is 1:25 in the afternoon. We'll be taxiing for the next few minutes, so please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain brings your aircraft to a complete stop, indicating that we have safely parked at the gate. At that time, please remember to check around the seating area, seatback pockets, and overhead bins for all personal belongings that you brought on board. Also, take care while opening the overhead compartments, as the content may have shifted during the flight. If you have any questions about the ground transportation baggage claim gate connections, there will be a representative meeting this flight. They'll be able to assist you. On behalf of this Newark, New Jersey-based in-flight crew, two gentlemen in flight taking the Star Alliance Network, hope you had a pleasant flight. Enjoy your stay here in the city of Fort Lauderdale, or a pleasant journey to the city, country of your final destination. Appreciate your business. Thank you for choosing Continental. Have a great afternoon. This time, the use of cellular phones and two-way pagers are now permitted. Fair doors for arrival cross check, verify straps and by focus.